trying to consciously let go of the busyness of the mind prior to arriving here in this space. And now shift your focus consciously and decisively to the breath. And just staying with the breath without any tightness, without any expectation. Trying to stay in balance with a focus that is neither too tight nor too loose. And when distractions naturally arise, you choose to come back to your focus decisively and gently. And now revive your motivation. May all sentient beings have happiness and the causes of happiness. May all sentient beings be free from suffering and the causes of suffering. May all sentient beings not be separated from higher rebirth and the bliss of liberation. May all sentient beings abide in a state of equanimity, free from attachment and hatred, free from holding some close and others distant. Reconnecting with immeasurable love, immeasurable compassion, immeasurable joy, immeasurable equanimity. And you can adjust these ideas into your own words, but allow them to connect. And now shift to analysis. And think of the physical and mental difficulties you are having personally in your life right now. Just allow yourself to bring them to mind. Not the world in general, but you specifically. List those sufferings to yourself, unedited. Those inner and outer things you don't want to be happening. physical discomfort or illness, mental stress, financial worries or relationship worries. Allow yourself to name those. And breathe them in as black smoke that you take on to your self-cherishing. Imagine it weakening. Just with several in-breaths, focusing just on the in-breath, voluntarily take back these difficulties and suffering. They came from self-cherishing. Give them back to self-cherishing. Putting aside focus on the breath for now, and then shift and think of the physical and mental supports you have personally in your life right now. The good things. List them to yourself unedited. Just thinking of those positive things, those happinesses in your life. Those inner and outer things you're glad are happening. Name what is joyful for you. The healthy relationships, the physical health, the resources, different conditions for pleasure and well-being. and breathe them out as golden light that you release from your self-cherishing thoughts as you send your happiness to sentient beings. Just focusing on the out-breath. And then list the sufferings of human beings and other sentient beings to yourself. Intend to take those difficulties on, further weakening your self-cherishing. Thinking globally, what's going on right now? What is hard? What is painful? Bringing those to the in-breath, giving those to your self-cherishing. And think of all of your happiness, resources, and support, and decide to send it to all sentient beings. Regardless of your relationship to them, let go of attachment. Increase love. Sending, giving, on the out-breath, golden light. In-breath, take suffering. Out-breath, give happiness. In-breath, compassion. Out-breath, loving-kindness. Again and again at your own speed. And finish taking suffering and imagine that your self-cherishing is destroyed. The happiness you give keeps radiating to the whole world, including yourself. Everything and everyone dissolves into light. All sentient beings flooded with love and compassion. And then dissolve into you. And you connect with bodhicitta, an awareness of interconnection. Stay with a sense of interconnectedness. And dedicate all sentient beings who, although self and all appearances are Dharma Dhatu by nature, have not realized it thus. I shall endow with happiness and the causes of happiness. I shall separate from suffering and the causes of suffering. I shall make inseparable from happiness without suffering. And I shall set in equanimity the cause of well-being, free from attachment, aversion, and partiality. All of the energy you put into this meditation, going towards those ends. Relax your attention.